Hello, everybody. We are back. This is Codex and Lollipop back with some Disney Infinity Incredibles. And off the bat, I'm going to switch to Mr. Incredible. Because I feel like we haven't played a whole lot of him.
Played with him for
a while. Yeah, but... throw them at him. Haven't we done this before? I feel like I've done.
I'm gonna change
your
character in just a second.
I did it! You really cannot see yourself.
I fixed it.
Get me out of here! Thank you. You're so kind. Oh, and we got Mr. Incredible's sports car.
Dad, you're having a midlife crisis.
Uh-oh. I may have destroyed two buildings.
Oh no.
My bad.
Dad!
Might be.
Jeez, Dad.
I know.
You're such a terrible father.
I know!
Go through your midlife crisis, you jerk.
Story Glory has been spotted in the city near the fountain. Now, I'm not familiar enough with this town to know where that is.
Why did they have to add that part in there? I'm gonna take my new car. Wait, I'm gonna see what's faster, you or a vehicle? No, like without the hoverboard. Okay, ready? Get back. Get me.
Nope.
Get...
can't tell me what to do. Oh, you son of a jerk. Hey guys, let's just go get back on the hoverboard.
It's a plasma beam.
Why are you shooting at me?
Because you're mean.
Because I won't do as you say?
Yes.
This is just too good!
Hot!
Happy Incredible's been doing their homework. Guess I'll have to improvise. Good thing 0 points to work on scoring Gloria. Catch! I don't need her.
He's the worst boss ever.
Happened.
Hey, Dad, what happened? I wasn't there for it. Oh, hey, we got a green sports car now. That's not what you just said. The toy store. So you're under arrest. Whoa, is there a bomb there?
What's going on?
Okay, so where's the...
I think I'm at it.
Oh, and there's a mission.
I stay here.
Look around for a mission giver.
Right here.
I guess go ahead and talk to him. Escort her back to the prison. Except. Whoa, what am I doing to that woman?
I think it's a girl.
I know. Police, be free. Super ability.
Dad.
Sorry. Darn it, he moved. Ow.
Dad, sorry.
Yeah, you're mean to me. Oh no, we got a bomb. We got a bomb. Oh yay, since I'm Mr. Incredible, it's super easy to move those. Ow. As Mr. Incredible, it's super easy to carry anything. Including my own son.
I'm almost as tall as you.
Almost. It's like the scarecrow gas all over again. Ow. Rude. This actually isn't too bad. And we have a tank.
Dad,
away from me. My God. And I died.
You don't want to know what's going on.
I really don't. Why is the speaking so quiet and the effect so loud? I know, get back here. Get back here. I have the need. The need for weed. Is that a thing? I feel like that should be a thing.
It sure it is. I don't know.
Get back here.
Whee! I got him! I got him, Dad! I got him! As I destroy everything.
Yeah, you destroyed the buggy. Oh, my bad.
Oh, no! Missile boy! I'll take care of him! Because I am an amazing person! He's dying.
Do you mind?
I can't stop once I start. Like drugs.
What?
I mean, I don't know anything about drugs, Dad.
Do we need to have a conversation with your mother?
Dad?
Let's go for cats. Let's go for cats. Let's go for cats. Let's go for cats. Hoppin', 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 hoppin'.
Let's go for cats. Let's go
Here comes Peter Cottontail, hopping down the bunny trail. Hop, 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 hop.
Here comes Peter Cottontail. Up and down the body track.
Oh no.
I got it.
Be gone.
I went the wrong
way. And we got a tank. As if things weren't bad enough. Oh my God.
Dad, we're gonna die soon.
You'll be fine. You come back to life, remember?
I died.
You deserve it. Get out of here.
My head was on my butt.
It's... Oh, good to know you were right for a couple seconds.
I'm gonna die. Hold on, I'm gonna give myself a break.
Just because you die doesn't mean you're dead. Or something like that.
Something like that that I don't know, so haha.
Okay. Paddy wagon, paddy wagon, you're the paddy wagon. Oh no. Get back here. Yay.
Yay.
That's my paddy wagon. Ah, you hit a tree, you frickin' loser. No wonder you were adopted. Why does she have that thing over her eyes? Also, why does she look like a guy?
Shush it. Let her feel special.
Yeah, she's special.
That guy looks like Hitler! This guy right here! No, wait, wait. This guy right here! This looks exactly...
That's Hitler's body double.
Those look Hitler. They're both two Hitlers!
Spider-Man, Spider-Man, you're the guy that I know.
Booterman, Booterman.
Whoa, we have a helicopter! That's pretty neat.
That's pretty cool.
Let's get that really quick. Fun! Sounds like a lot of work that I don't care about. Buy the Incredicopter. I don't know if I want to, because that sounds bad for the environment.
You're so bad for the environment.
You're bad for the environment. What is that? A sports car. Yes. Maximum power.
Maximum power.
I have the maximum power. Pow wow wow chicka yo chicka yay.
Pow wow wow yippee yo yippee yay.
Didn't I already do this?
Go watch you.
Okay. Don't tell me what to do. Continue. Okay. And I know what to do. That's... I don't know
Hey,
him.
Dad! Hey, Dad! Hey, Dad.
Did I do it right?
Anyway.
I can't.
Here comes Peter Cottontail. Up and down the bunny chair.
Okay. Why can I not move? Well, this is awkward. Yeah, I guess so. So, I guess we're gonna stop the video here. Thank you guys for watching, and like, comment, subscribe, all that fun stuff, and we'll see you on the next episode. Bye!